Good morning, students. Welcome to the St. Thomas School. Today, I will teach you EVS. In EVS, we are going to learn give two examples. Let's see, students. Give two examples. First, I will speak trees. Trees, then it will come mango and neem. M-I-N-G-O, mango and neem. Second, shrubs. Then it will come rose or cotton. Third, herbs. Then it will come rice or wheat. Rice and wheat. Fourth, climbers. Then in dash it will come pea and money plant. Fifth, creepers. Then it will come watermelon and pumpkin. So students, this is the give two examples. You have to study well and you have to write in your EVS textbook and fair book only one time with good handwriting. Okay, students? Thank you.